The 2018 Suzuki Ertiga, 2018 Maruti Ertiga S pre-bookings in Indonesia are now open. A report from CNN Indonesia says that the all-new MPV will go on sale in the country on 12 May, 2018. The 2018 Suzuki Ertiga is available in four grades: GA, GL, GX and GX, especially projector headlamps, electrically adjustable and foldable mirrors, 15-inch alloy wheels and LED rear combination lamps with light guides make up the exterior highlights. Its interior is laid out in beige and has woody trim on the dashboard, steering wheel and front door panels for a premium appeal. Suzuki equips the MPV's interior with ventilated cup holders, 60 hours 40 minutes split folding and sliding second row seats, 50 hours 50 minutes split tilt down folding third row seats, 6.8-inch touchscreen infotainment system, dual power outlets and leather steering wheel. The 2018 Suzuki Ertiga is powered by the K15 BVVT petrol engine that produces 104.7 PS at 6,000 revolutions per minute and 138 Nm of torque at 4,400 revolutions per minute. 5-speed manual and 4-speed automatic are the transmission choices. For higher safety, in addition to ABS with EBD, dual airbags, rear parking sensors and rear parking camera, Suzuki offers hill hold control and ESP as well. The 2018 Suzuki Ertiga's production is tasked to the Cikarang plant in Indonesia. Dealerships are taking pre-orders for an amount of 5 million Indonesian rupiahs, 23,916 Indian rupees and 56 pays. In India, the 2018 Maruti Ertiga's launch will take place in August. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.